What's up, guys? I found a few more things I forgot to post that I'm selling, so just show you guys all those. I've had this for like a couple years. I just honestly don't use it as long as I'm selling it, but it's so cute. It's this Tory Burch purse, and it's like a little never full bag almost. Like, it looks like the same size basically as like almost a Louis Vuitton purse, and then it's like inside, it's got all these pockets. And it's really a Tory Burch. And I have a strap too that you can connect it to the sides and hold it like this, or you can hold it with the main strap. And then I have this. Prada purse, super cute too. I just don't really, things I haven't really worn forever, but and I got this actually I got a deal for this one, so this actually I'll give a deal back, the same deal that I got, so it's a way cheaper than what you normally would pay. This, it's so usable. And it's still really cute. It's kind of worn. So it'd only be like maybe like $10, but it's a cute little like backpack. It's from Free People. You can wear it like, I can wear it like this. We can do it both ways. And it's got some room in here, and then it's got like this other pocket right here. Let's see. This will just go for like 10 or 15. It's kind of messed up. And then this shirt, I actually have never even worn, ever. This is a small from Forever 21. And then, let's see, I have this jacket. It's the back of it. It says, sunshine, say to mine. Looks like this. I guess I could, like, put on, show you what it looks like on. It's cute. Every time I do this stuff, I talk myself into keeping it. This is it. It really is a cute little jacket. So this is for sale. And then I have this shirt. I don't remember if I posted it on the last video that I posted, but this is from Mimosa. This part goes around your waist. So it's like the shirt goes on, and this part is like is another strap that goes around your stomach, if that makes sense. So yeah, it's like the shirt goes on, and this part goes around your waist. So it's like a little bit of skin will show, you know, from the side of it. I don't know a good way to show that, but yeah. So this part goes around your weight, your stomach. So it shows a little more skin with like a tank like that. I've actually never worn this either. But if you're interested in any of these that I have, hit me up.